One day at CIS, two children were about to make a shocking discovery. One day, Mr. DeRosa walking by and noticed two foreign children fighting.
Why are you guys fighting? I thought you guys were friends.
Sorry.
You started it. He commonly stupid.
That's because they are.
Enough! Boys, why don't you stop fighting and watch this movie? This is a movie about war between the Chinese and Malays.
Da-na-na-na.
What was the war between the Malays and the Chinese? Yu Shang and Li were two racist people who decided to kill the Malay.
Musa Ali and Isa Muhammad Ali are two of the Malays trying to defend their homeland. Both of these factions were in a war because they had differences. Malays were attacked by the Chinese because the Chinese leader is racist. One of the Malay soldiers killed Li, the Chinese leader's subordinate. Liu Shang was devastated by the loss of his second-in-command, so he decided to kill Isa Ali, the Malay second-in-command. Liu Shang found Isa Ali and murdered him.
That's what you get for killing my second-in-command.
Many lives were taken during this long war. When Liu Shang got back to HQ, he was still angry about his second command's death, and so he decided to stage a full assault on the Malay compound.
Suddenly, his phone rang.
Hello, son? Is that you?
Oh, hi, mother.
How's life there?
Things are not going well. They killed Li, and now I'm planning to send all my armies and kill all the Malays.
His father was upset.
I don't think that is a good idea. If you keep fighting, more and more people will die. You see, if you don't want your own people to die, you shouldn't kill the Malays. Then because they will kill your soldiers too. On the path of revenge, dig two graves, one for your enemy and one for yourself. This means when you're killing someone, you're killing yourself as well.
What have I done? I think you're right, Mom. I think I should stop the war and have a talk with the leader.
You've made the right choice, son. I'm proud of you.
And so Liu Shang decided to have a talk with Musa Muhammad Ali.
Can I please speak to your leader?
Get him!
And so Muhammad Ali saw his soldiers chasing the Chinese leader.
Stop! What do you guys think you're doing? It's not like he's gonna kill me, is he? He just wants to talk.
Thank you for giving me a chance to have a talk with you.
What do you want?
Well, I was thinking, if we stop fighting.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You decided to stop the war?
Yes.
What made you change your mind?
Well, I realized that if we keep fighting, more and more people would die, and that is not a good thing. I apologize for being racist to you guys and to start the war.
Accept your apology. Now we should work together to build a better world. Liu Shang was surprised at how they could actually agree on something. Now that they declared peace, the Malays and the Chinese are no longer fighting. They are now good friends.
Da-na-na.
Sorry I was being so mean to you.
It's okay.
Hey, do you want to play tennis?
Yeah, sure.
Tag, you're it.
Hey, come back here.
I'm glad they changed.